Hello and welcome to our channel. In this video, I will demonstrate symmetry check solution provided by Calibre RealTime. Calibre RealTime provides push button solution for symmetry check. Let's start with why symmetry check is crucial for analog designs. Symmetry check is key to high performance, crucial to ensure balanced device behavior, minimizing mismatch and improving yield. There have been many traditional methods for symmetry check like manual ruler, custom rule writing, but they have many limitations. For example, manual checking can be less accurate. Writing complex validation rules can be time consuming. Hence, Calibre RealTime plays a crucial role by providing symmetry check solution which is quick, interactive and efficient. Calibre RealTime can be integrated within design tools. There is no need of any rule writing for running symmetry check using Calibre RealTime. So Calibre RealTime toolbar is shown here. User needs to select symmetry from this drop-down menu and then click on this blue button to start symmetry check run. There are other useful buttons like highlighting violations, launching result viewing window to view symmetry check violations available on this toolbar. There is also real-time options button to set up for symmetry check. Now, symmetry check has four different options. User can run it with respect to x-axis, y-axis, 90 degree or 180 degree according to design requirement. Now let's open the design in Calibre DESIGNrev, which is layout viewing editing tool. But instead of Calibre DESIGNrev, real-time can also be used within analog design tools. We will walk through the steps to run symmetry check using Calibre RealTime. Here is the Calibre RealTime toolbar. From the drop-down menu, user can select symmetry instead of DRC for symmetry check run. By clicking on this blue button, user can start symmetry check run. Here for symmetry check run, we have three different options to run it for window, for selected area or for whole design. We can click on this gear button to see the real-time options for symmetry check. Here for this design, I am selecting symmetry check run with respect to Y, but user can select different options according to requirement. If you notice, there is no requirement of symmetry check rule file as an input to run symmetry check run because symmetry check rule file is auto-generated by tool. So user can simply select one of these options, click on OK and then start the run for symmetry check. Now let's click on this blue button to start the symmetry check run. So symmetry check run is quickly finished. Now let's go to one of the violation. So we can see the violations. We can make the changes and try to rerun the symmetry check to see if that violation is resolved. Along with symmetry, if user prefers, user can run DRC as well along with symmetry check. This way, Calibre RealTime can increase productivity in design flow. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.